now, here's your Pentagon Channel report.
The U.S. Coast Guard's vast security responsibilities makes partnerships a vital component to the mission of protecting U.S. waterways. This week in Baltimore, a maritime security conference is being held to share ideas and best practices between maritime security forces at all levels of government.
This is a great opportunity to meet folks from the local, state, and federal level who have a similar interest from maritime law enforcement. For us to talk about the tactics, techniques, and procedures we need to use as a collective force to really protect our nation. The self-propelled semi-submersibles have really become a bigger problem here recently within the past year or so. We've already gone through the whole unannounced nighttime boarding process based on the go-fast threat and how they were scuttling, they were blowing those vessels up as we tried to get on board.
In an effort to provide the most capable security force, the Coast Guard has announced the name of its new law enforcement job field.
The new ME rate, or Maritime Enforcement Specialist rate, that we're bringing along in the Coast Guard, is we're going to be able to teach those folks higher level techniques. They're going to get more experiences on how to operate at that higher level, and then we'll be able to retain them inside the deployable specialized forces.
Admiral Atkin went on to say that he's excited about the possibility of Coast Guardsmen serving alongside Navy SEALs.